Now, poisoning is a very quiet, non-confrontational form of murder, perfect for the hospital setting. So nobody could say, oh, that nurse was yelling at the patient. They were yelling at each other. No, nothing like that. It's a very quiet form of murder, perfect for a hospital setting. When you speak about your traditional serial killers, you talk about, you know, 4 or 5 deaths. Well, they're actually amateurs compared to my medical serial killers. Many of them have killed 30, 60, 100, 150 people.